Hello, this videos I'm going to show you how to add VPN in Windows 10. PPTP, point-to-point tunneling, is widely used since it is supported across all Microsoft Windows, Linux, Apple, mobile and PS3 platforms. It is however easier to block and might not work if your ISP or government blocks the protocol. In that case you need to use OpenVPN, which is impossible to detect or block. Now I find what my IP address. This is my IP address. Then we're going to create new VPN. Find VPN on Windows search. Double click on VPN. Click add a VPN connection. Select window built-in on VPN provider. Go to find VPN on internet. Open Google Chrome. Type VPN book on search. Press enter. Select VPN book. Select VPN free. Select VPN PPTP VPN. We have VPN 3 country for free selection. 1 VPN USA, 2 VPN Canada, and 3 VPN France. Type VPN book in connection name. Then go to copy an address from VPN book. I select VPN France. Click copy. Paste into server name or address box. Select PPTP in VPN type box. Then go to copy a username from VPN book. Copy VPN book. Paste into username optional box. The password does not allow copy. Please type the password into the password optional box. Click save. Receive new VPN book in Windows. Click on VPN book. Click connect. VPN is connected. Now I find what my IP address again. My IP address has changed already. I go to the check in adapter network. You see, it's working. And you can customize it to your liking. Thank you for watching.